Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that asks the fundamental questions of life, and occasionally we answer them too. I'm Charlotte Dobray, and if this is your first time here, subscribe for more daily head scratchers and turn on the bell so you never miss one of our uploads. So in our previous video, What If We Drain the Mariana Trench, many of you still had questions, and well, this is Life's Biggest Questions, so we wanted to start a segment where we respond to some of your life's biggest questions from some of our most popular videos. It gives us a chance to connect with our fans, and it gives you more of a chance to be featured. Everybody wins. So here it is, What If We Drain the Mariana Trench Part 2. Draining the Mariana Trench, in case you haven't guessed by now, would not be possible. The trench is one of the deepest parts of the world's oceans. It's huge, it stretches 2,550 kilometers. Even with all the most accomplished engineers and scientists putting their heads together, we would never be able to drain the trench. There's far too much water and it's far too big. But come on, this is Life's Biggest Questions. Ever sit around with a dorky group of your friends and wonder about the world? Think of this channel like we're your dorky group of friends. So let's have a conversation. Tlacoel Vargas said, you know, I don't know if I said your name right, but you said, if you drained it, you would most likely find a megalodon. I mean, truthfully, megalodons are extinct. They are supposed to be anyway. I feel like the megalodon would probably venture outside of the trench to eat, don't you? And then that would give us an opportunity to find out that it isn't extinct. But who knows, really? The trench is largely unexplored. Maybe there's a megalodon hiding down there somewhere. Avery the Cuban American said, that's not the Mariana Trench, it's the Great Blue Hole in Belize.
Oopsie.
Jai Carrion Dawson said, you can't. You would have to drain all the oceans because they are connected, and where would you put the water? Sorry for being technical. Don't be sorry, we tend to leave out the technicalities in our videos because technicalities take all the fun out of the question. But let's take a jab at this one. Yes, you would have to drain all the water in the oceans in order to drain the Mariana Trench, or we could have set up a big dam, encapsulating the Mariana Trench and cutting it off from the rest of the ocean. Then from there you could empty the water in the trench and put it in the surrounding ocean. I mean, you can't, but you could? Carl and Lance Adventure said, video, what if we actually drained it? Me, I don't even want to know what lies beneath there, I'm not that thirsty for knowledge. Come on, sure you are, that's why you're a subscriber of Life's Biggest Questions. Shayana Leia said, thank you for putting Mariana's Trench, the band, in the video. You can thank our wonderful editing team for that, thanks editors. Iso Gyro said, we don't need a what if to know that. If you want to drain the Mariana Trench, you can use the ShamWow. Good point, I wonder how many ShamWows it would take to drain the Mariana Trench. Like three? Three or four? Dino Cola said, just place some sponges in it. It can't be that hard. Okay, Dino Cola, you got them sponges? Let's go. Put them in the trench, see what happens. Banana Man said, the real question is, what will we do with the water? Have people bathe in it and then sell it? I mean, truthfully, crazier things have been done. Belle Delphine, sorry. I have something in my throat. Liam Walsh said, let's raid the Mariana Trench. It can't drown us all. I'm pretty sure it could, Liam. Austin Smith said, we know more about the moon than we do about our planet. The hell is wrong with us? Well, Austin, in all fairness, it's easier to know what the moon is like than it is to know what the ocean is like. We can see the entire face of the moon from Earth. We can't see what's in the ocean because we can't access most of it. The Racket said, wow, the Mariana Grande. Ha! Good one. Tulis Sock said, did you know you can drink a lava but only once? I didn't. Maybe I'll drink a lava sometime. That is all for this episode of Life's Biggest Questions. We hope you enjoyed this new segment. If you want to keep watching, you should check out the playlist that's currently flashing on your screen. And make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so I can see you in a future episode of Life's Biggest Questions.